U.S. Defense Secretary Mark Esper urged Iraqi PM Adil Al-Mahdi to take steps to prevent attacks on bases housing U.S. military in the country. A statement from Iraqi PM's office said, reportedly, rocket attacks on several military bases housing U.S.-led coalition forces in Iraq have occurred. Recently, U.S. military officials alleged Iran-backed militia groups were behind the attacks. Subscribe to the channel for more news.